Just like I've always said, got to cope with school.